What's up, y'all? You checking out the Frequent Flyer, and I'm back out here with the FuriBee Q95 Dinosaur. So I did do that mod finally. I switched this to XT30 here in the back from JST, and so we got a nanotech 450 milliamp hour 3S battery, 65C, with this connector on it, XT30. So let's check it out. Take it for a night flight. Can't really check the punch out because it's dark and we can't see it. So let's just do some FPV. A lot of glare from this cam. My transmitter battery is dying. Reception is excellent with this thing. I would say the FPV experience on this thing is awesome. What do you guys think? So we're at our 3-minute mark. Let's bring it back. Still no buzzer going off from it. But we've given this battery enough abuse. So that's it. A quick night flight of the Q95 Dinosaur from FuriBee. Thanks for watching.